Definitely a good fighter.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is scheduled for...
Isn't Daniel getting his law degree?
Muay Thai action.
Yep, became a lawyer.
The Muay Thai California strawweight.
So he's still fighting fights, just in a completely different ring.
Dan Bam Bam Stell. Introducing to you first, the fighter on my right, fighting out of the Muay Thai California red corner. She stands 5 feet even and weighed in officially at 107.8 pounds. With a record, 6 wins and 3 defeats from Milpitas, California, Leizel, Beliso. And her opponent, across the ring, fighting out of the Muay Thai California, blue corner. She stands 5 feet 2 inches tall and weighing officially 107.8 pounds. Her record, 4 wins, 1 defeat. From Huntington Beach, California, Meggan, Tamondong.
Strawweight division is always fast-paced.
They only know one speed.
There's no breaks. Body kick for Tamondong.
Oh. Brought right into the sweep. Very good technique.
Trying to catch the late kicks. You should just be trying to check
any time that the kick starts to fake, you know, she starts to, you know, prep to catch it.
Meggan looking for the elbow. practice, just missed by a little bit. Maybe that's something they're going to be looking for when Tamondong starts to move forward. It's an MTC title that these ladies are fighting for tonight. Ring girl holding up the round three card.
They're making every encounter count.
Nice spinning back elbow by Tamondong. Very well timed. Again, Priscilla pushes her to the corner for some knee exchanges.
She's got to start controlling these clinches. That spinning elbow will come again.
Exactly. Back elbow has been finding its mark. Priscilla just initiating clinches, trying to keep Tamondong from striking, but keeping up her own work with the knees, trying to soften that midsection.
It just seems that she's like a little bit more aware of her head, waiting for a spinning elbow now. Exchange of knees in the neutral corner.
Nice knees by Tamondong here. She's really turning this fight around.
And that's one of the big keys to winning in the clinch. It's not necessarily just throwing knees, but it's about multiple knees. The more you can get in, the more you can land. If you can get active, you know, instead of just one knee, breathe, and just throwing two and three.
Nice push kick by Tamondong there. Big body kick. That one hurt.
You know, kicks at all levels, angles at all, elbows at all angles.
Oh, nice catch on the kick there. Just missed her mark on the sweep. Tamondong goes for some spinning technique. Changed her mind.
confidence she's getting with her spinning techniques. You know, she's definitely found her range. She knew she was too far, didn't commit to it, just came around safely. Both know that they need this round, each of them.
It just looks like Tamondong is pushing the action a little bit more. Big right hand lands for Tamondong there. Another spinning back elbow. This is definitely starting to turn the tides for her. Her corner is starting to tell her to press the action.
Aggressive with her knees and just, you know, start scissoring them. Whipping them back and letting them fly.
Another spinning elbow. Elbow. That's about five or six of them in this fight. Definitely changed the tide for her.
Yeah, you won't see, you know, many more than that in the fight.
Four rounds of Muay Thai action. We go to our judges' scorecards and we have a decision. Judge number one scores this bout 38-47. Judge number two scores the bout 49-46. Judge number three scores it 48-47. For your winner by unanimous decision, in the blue corner, Meggan Tamondong.
Congratulations to Meggan Tamondong. She is your Muay Thai California strawweight title champion. Improves her record.